I'm making a video. Yeah, to start off this week, the theme for everyone this week is ranting. So, all this week, you're gonna hear nothing but ranting from every single one of us. It could be from one small little topic that gets on our nerves or to something really big. And yeah, I'm gonna be doing something completely different than what I thought I was gonna be doing. And it's because of something that's recently happened and is still going on right now, and it's really annoying me, not only me, but also the other people in this club. It's annoying us so much and we hate it. What I'd like to rant about on this video right now is copying other people. And that's happened to us right now. So as you guys know, I did hold auditions for this collab, and I had a lot of people who auditioned for it, and I chose the right people. I chose the right people. They're amazing. Like, seriously. But I had this one person who auditioned, and I didn't think that she fit in this collab. I'm not saying that she's not a good person. Like, I just didn't think that she'd fit in the collab, so I uploaded the video saying that I contacted everyone that would be in this club on Twitter, and obviously she didn't take it too well, because we have someone copying us, and it freaking sucks. So I contacted Hannah, Natalie, Danielle, Jack, Holly, and Brianna, and we were playing it off cool. We're like, okay, we're gonna be mature about this. This is what we're gonna do. We're not gonna be causing a huge scene. We're gonna be mature about this, and we're gonna ignore it because they haven't said anything. So today, which is Sunday, it's like, well, actually it's almost Monday, it's almost 12 at night, but anyway, Natalie uploaded her video today, and we had got a comment on it saying, "You stole our name." What? We stole your name? No. I'm pretty sure that when I put up my collab audition video for everyone to see, I said that I like the name Losers Like Us, and that's the idea that I had. So basically, I had that idea first. Let's just say we have proof. We have proof that we have it first. We have the channel name first. The other person's channel was created September 25th of this year. Ours was created September 20th. So obviously, we came up with it first. We created our Twitter, our Instagram, and YouTube all on the same day. And we also started talking at like right at the beginning of September. So you can't say that we stole your name. This is all my name. All right. So when we first started talking, we started talking about the channel name. And I'm like, well, I had the idea of Losers Like Us. And they're like, okay, that sounds good. I'm good with that. Everyone was good with it. So we went on with it. And that's how we got our channel name. Basically, I don't understand. Why would someone want to copy us and say that we stole it from them when actually it's vice versa? And try to bring us down and... This isn't a game of who's the better channel and who can get more subscribers. I mean, I'm not bragging, but we have 34 subscribers, and this is only our second week. So I'm saying that's pretty good. Pretty damn good. But we have plenty of proof. And I like to say that's awful for someone to do that. Just because you can't get everything you want, you just don't have to... have to go and accuse people of doing other things, because what's going to happen is going to turn right back around and bite you in the ass. So what goes around comes around. I'm not saying you could be you couldn't be a YouTuber, but and I'm not saying that you're not good. I just didn't think that they suit this channel. I found the perfect people for this channel, and I just don't like you having the same name as us. We're not copying anyone. We're not trying to copy anyone. We will not copy anyone. This is our channel. This is us. We are who we say we are. If you're mad about someone, And if you don't get your way, please don't take it out on them. Like, you're mad, but you'll eventually get over it. Sorry if this video is late. And I'm sorry if this one's kind of suckish, because I really was hoping to make this video a lot better. But obviously, I needed to clear some things up. So, next week, I can guarantee my video will be better, and I'm pretty sure that I'm not going to have a lot going on like I do right now. So, next week's video will be a lot better, and I want to thank all of you guys that have subscribed, and if you haven't subscribed and are watching this, please subscribe already, and give us a like, comment your opinion down below. Okay, guys, I'm going to go. Thank you for watching this long video. I'm Jensen, and I will see you guys next Monday. Bye.